Alberta's Ukrainian-Canadian Heritage Day Act recognizes the enduring contributions that Albertans of Ukrainian heritage have made to our province. And the Act says starting in 2017, September 7th of every year shall be known as Alberta's Ukrainian-Canadian Heritage Day. We chose the date to honor the first officially recorded Ukrainian immigrants, Ivan Pilpiv and Vasil Ilaniak, who arrived in Canada on September 7th in 1981. This is a way to honor all of our ancestors for the generations to come.
It's not just a celebration of Albertans with the Ukrainian heritage. It's a sign of respect to all those who know what hard work, good community service is, and we are very grateful for doing this. Second, of course, it's about pride, and on behalf of 65 million millions of Ukrainians who live around the world, I can just say to all the Ukrainians who live here in Alberta that we are so proud of you for what you have done in this land, for your contribution in making this land one of the best places on the planet. I think today Alberta has put itself on the global Ukrainian calendar. So every year on September the 7th, all of us will feel ourselves Albertans.